know of this artificer? He came to me seeking the secret of binding a guardian. But I refused his entreaties. Instead, he turned to my ancient foe, the despicable Ezrek Khan, who was all too eager to teach him such abominable rituals. Of course, whatever Ezrek Khan has done, I can undo. The artificer and the alchemist might be formidable, but even their combined powers are nothing more than parlor tricks to one such as me. I can easily undo anything that they have done to your guardian. I will, of course, require something in return. My only real enemy in this desert is boredom. I will make you a bargain. Perform 3 tasks for my amusement. If your struggles provide suitable entertainment, then, and only then, will I free your guardian. Your first task, journey to the Sadwa Mesa and recover my Lamp of Wonders from the Tutara.
You have a new quest.
Thank you.
pet's inventory is full. Departed.
Thank you.
So, you retrieved the Lamp of Wonders. Your pitiful struggles do provide some small entertainment, after all. You can throw that piece of junk away. It's just a lamp with a pretentious name. It doesn't actually do anything. Although I suppose you could put some oil in it and use it to provide light. This second task should prove much more amusing. You survived the Tutara more or less in one piece. Congratulations. But it occurs to me that you didn't do anything that you wouldn't ordinarily have done. This second task should prove much more amusing. Step through the heart. Your second task is to survive.
You have a new quest.
Full.
become more experienced.